Chestnut here. We're at Lake Johnson. And she's doing great so far. Chestnut. Hey. Walk.
I know what my personal.
Walk. Good girl. Yeah.
Good job, Liz.
That one scared me a little, I'm not gonna lie. It came out of nowhere.
You weren't expecting it because
I wasn't.
They didn't do it with Gypsy.
Yeah.
Your foot, you're good.
Yeah.
Oh.
How did you get the dog to, like, are you training her right now?
Yeah.
So I'm trying to get my dog to try to see.
We're from a proactive dog training. So we offer private lessons, board and train.
Oh.
So if you want to reach out to us, we can always
do you have a car?
I don't. But it's proactive, like the skincare.
Oh,
proactive dog training.
Okay.
Yeah, so we're right in Cary. We're off of East Chatham Street, just outside of downtown Cary. Good girl. Yeah. So what kind of dog do you have?
A
Yorkie. Gotcha.
Isn't she adorable?
Yeah.
She's like a stuffed animal.
Yeah.
My dog is
small.
But she